Dance step number one. Remember, you're always being watched and judged. I remember when I first heard this, I thought, I had a mentor tell me this. I thought, my goodness, that's so harsh. Can I just ever relax and be yourself? Well, the answer is you really do want to be yourself, but you need to really be your best self. If you doubt whether or not you're being judged, just think about your own behavior when you go, let's say, to the grocery store line. When I go to the grocery store line, before I get there, I start scoping out who is the fastest cashier and who are the people that are going to want to talk to the cashier, drag this on, or maybe have a great big basket full of stuff. And then once you get, I pick my line, usually the wrong one. I'm looking at the person ahead of me and thinking, well, they're eating pretty healthy. Not very much food. Is this person single or maybe, you know, just the two of them? It's just our nature. We're always judging. That's human behavior. So you will always be judged. You're always being judged. So to make an attempt to always try to be your best self. You can't, because you are always being judged and you're always on, so to speak, you have to be yourself because it's exhausting to be somebody else. But try to be your best self.